So this car has a feature, like a lot of them do, that whenever the remote is removed from the car and away, and then the door is shut, you get that damn horn. So I didn't really like it, so I've installed a switch and some relays in, and it basically allows me to temporarily disable the horn, and I can cancel it. And also, whenever I shut the engine off, every time it restores it back to working. So